Welcome to Adventures with a Very Small Lathe.
Thank you.